Hey guys, Brennan here. Welcome back to Persona 5 Strikers. Last time, I don't really remember what happened. That's fine. We're just gonna continue from where we are. Ah yes, we went back to jail. Some other stuff happened as well, I think, but for the most part, we went back to jail, we looked around a bit, tried to find out a little bit more. I'm gonna switch my party up. We're gonna do... Wait, square button, duh. We're gonna take Makoto, we're gonna take Haru, and on for now. Oh. One too many people. Yeah, because Yusuke is the player right now. And I can't take... I gotta leave battle. I gotta switch to me. Then I gotta go back into the checkpoint. Then take Yusuke out of the party. Good. Alright. Well, now we're gonna go this way. I enjoy that ambush system in this game. It's nice.
I'd like at least a little more challenge.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Oh, I wonder what that is. Should we go find out?
What's the best way forward? Very cool. I enjoy this.
I call that an easy win. Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Hello. Hi. How you doing? Talking to my cat. Not weird. Well, I am weird, but... Yes.
Push on through.
Oh my god. Escaping from battle. You can escape from battle by continuous running into a blue keep out barrier. Okay. Intro, Panther's actions. Can you handle the heat? Panther's specialty is using a whip as well as a variety of fire attacks. She can also use enchant to add fire affinity to her whip. See tutorial for more details. Fired. Again. Nice. I enjoy this game.
Aren't you glad we won? Okay, let's move. It doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
All right, where do we want to move to? Where's the way? Item. Intro, Queen's actions. Go full throttle with burst. Queen's triangle grants her burst, temporarily applying nuclear affinity to melee, gun, and special attacks when riding Johanna. Neat. God knows I'm still gonna suck at this game and spam square and blame it on the game, though.
More like a sewer to me. There's no easy way to get to the other side.
Where did he go? Where'd my cat go? I have no idea where he went. I guess he probably went back into the bedroom.
Well, looks like we're swimming.
No, no, no. I am not swimming in that. Not happening.
I would prefer not to as well. Can't we search for another way? Hey, check out the grate. Could we use that to get around?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
All right.
Persona!
Air vent we can go through. What if we want to go this way, though? I'll try the air vent first. Just... catchphrase.
I knew that was the right move. We should be able to traverse this using the pipes. Neat. Very
okay, but
we are the Phantom Thieves, you know. You get it.
What if I wanted to go the other way? You don't know what I wanted, Morgana. Microchip. Oh, there's a checkpoint, though. Oh, that's ahead. Okay. Checkpoint. Underground waterway has been registered as a checkpoint.
That leads to the surface.
Okay.
Who the hell are you?
Blah! Busted! Can't have these guys raise a fuss about us. Get rid of them, quick!
Elegantly holding down the fort, Noir's actions can be extended by holding triangle. Look for safe opportunities and rack up the damage. Wow, that's nice. I want to go back. I feel like I missed things because I wasn't allowed to go the way I wanted. Or the game told me to go the other way. I mean, who knows? Maybe it was telling me to avoid really strong enemies, but I want to go back and confirm that they're really strong before I move on without fighting them. I don't know. I'm weird like that. Merging.
Shadows here. Be careful, everyone.
Focus.
The shadow hasn't noticed us. Now's our chance.
Oh, okay.
It was over before it started. I should have taken a nap.
This is where we were before. Gotcha. We've been down that way. That's why it sent us the other way. I was just wondering why it... That was like the very first area that we went through. Makes sense. Okay. We don't need to go that way because we've already been down that way before. Makes sense. Although I wasn't going to just accept it as fact without checking. So.
Hey, I think there's a checkpoint over there. Maybe we should stop by?
We're gonna switch out Haru for Sophia. Just to see what Sophia's like combos and stuffs are.
Yours.
Intro. Sophie's actions. Press square or O, or triangle, not O, as Sophie's yo-yos come back to perform a perfect catch, which will enhance her attacks.
Yep. Looks like we're safe for now.
By surprise. Okay, let's finish
move on. Show me your true self!
What do you think? Pull it off?
Break a sweat.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle. I'm picking up a shadow nearby. Treasure chest detected. Let's see what's in.
What magical wonders lie within?
New dagger for Joker. God damn it. God damn it. These guys are slightly more observant than, their normal persona enemies. Which is quite annoying.
These are the same victims.
So we've discovered where they're being held.
We have to rescue them!
No. Considering their behavior, it wouldn't help letting them out now.
If they've lost their minds from having their desires stolen, we'll need them returned first.
Shit! How could someone do this to people?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we're busted! Let's get him, Joker!
Pixie! Silky!
Oh. Persona skills that cost HP. Some skills are activated by consuming HP. HP lost or skill use will gradually replenish over time if you do not take damage. Follow-up attacks. During on-screen prompt, follow attacks when you hit the, slice to leap at the enemy and link into a chain of square attacks. After the mid-air square attack chain, use a persona skill with triangle or hold triangle to link into a mid-air special attack. That my mind is too fast for eyes. You do. Oh, this is great. Wild Rush. Perform an additional persona attack with triangle after square triangle. This a lot.
Lift those knees up. One, two, one, two.
Sorry if my commentary is not interesting. I'm kind of just not cool.
Oh yeah, made it.
All right, let's check out that leg.
Let's grab it.
Cute.
I've seen this before. It's a dress in Alice's lineup. I recognize it from a fashion magazine.
Wait, that dress made the searchlights move? Doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're in the cognitive world. Maybe it holds some sort of power here?
It's her own power source. Could it be her treasure? No idea. No idea.
I hear ya. None of this is making any sense to me.
Wonder if this somehow represents a monarch's power. One could say that Alice's brand is, in essence, what allowed her to become what she is today. Proof of her dominance here. This core must be the power source for the jail's equipment.
Well, now that we have it, the searchlights should be off, right?
Looks like two of them are still up and running. They've got their own cores powering them. The first one is east of here. Real world location-wise, I'd say around Miyamai Park.
What a pain in the ass. Well, let's get it over with.
I wonder if the other cores are in jail cell covered towers like this one.
Some form of shorthand reference would be more convenient. How does incarceration zone sound?
Why the hell would we call it that?
These places are for protecting the jail's power sources, so how about prison keeps?
Fire!
Ooh. We'll give this to... Morgana's got the lowest max HP, so I'll use that on Morgana. Hey. Look, the gate's open! Is it because we took the core? Whatever the case, we can get back without having to go underground.
Okay, let's go!
Right, let's stroll on through and find the next keep. Alright.
Switch out.
Okay. Chugging along.
Careful. There's a shadow lurking around. If
we act fast, we can ambush them.
An opening!
Sound good?
What?
Hey, we're in a good spot. Let's make this quick.
Accidentally hit my controller on my desk, which caused me to switch characters.
Here I thought they'd put up a fight.
But, you know, it
Here's
worked out. It worked out all right. Okay, from here, where do I go? Pointing in the right direction. Said something about dropping something on an enemy, but I didn't see anything to drop on an enemy.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
Ooh, found a shadow. Don't get caught off guard.
Shadow located. Awaiting orders.
Breeze right past me. Right now.
Like a walk in the park.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up. Yeah.
Sure.
Lost a lot of stamina. Maybe it's time to head back?
No. It's never time to head back.
Okay. I think we're good to go. Doing this?
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Now! Oh yeah!
Oh, it's outside the combat.
Reveal your true form.
True self.
easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
All right, no time to waste.
There's a shadow nearby. Be careful. It doesn't know we're here.
I'll reveal
now might be a good time to attack.
Now's our chance. Let's go. It's over.
Woo!
That was a quick one.
One. All right, I'm gonna go into the menu real quick.
Okay. There.
This is where Miyamai Park is in the real world.
Is that our current destination?
Well, that didn't take long.
You notice how,
easier to breach, though.
In like, the cutscenes, Joker does the thing where he hides behind cover like that. I don't know if that's a gameplay mechanic. Because I was trying to do it a few times, and it didn't seem like it is one. Which is kind of upsetting, because I always used that to ambush, like, non-stop in, Persona 5 Royal. So, like, not being able to walk it next to a wall and then just corner on it and then get the guy walking down the hallway because I'm at the corner of the hallway. It's a little upsetting. But,
looks like we're taking the long way around.
There's enough opportunities for ambush anyway that it doesn't really seem to matter.
Security's gonna be tight. Let's stay sharp.
Yeah, sure.
Now's our chance to ambush them!
I'll reveal your true form.
Easy as 1, 2, 3. You should apply the same effort in the next battle. I don't see any shadows.
Who's there?
Skateboard! Tony Hawk! Skateboards! Skateboards! Skateboards!
Some elevation.
That spot seems rather odd.
Maybe we'll find something useful there. Come on, let's check it out.
Using third eye can reveal hidden phantom dash points or give you hints on how to find the way forward.
Lurking about. Proceed with extreme.
extreme caution.
Again! Skateboards! Woo! Skateboards! Woo! Proceed with extreme caution! Woo! Skateboard! Alright. Chest.
What's that?
Ah. The thing. It's the thing they just taught me.
What's in it?
Taba armor.
The RNG gods smile upon us.
Yo.
Let's see. Is it any better than what she's wearing? It is what she's wearing. Skateboards! Oh, I like this game. Can I just get skateboards all the time in this game? That'd be Let's fun. Go. Persona 5 skaters.
Let's go.
Can't do Tony Hawk tricks. That'd be so freaking cool though if they programmed that in, being able to do like kickflips. In hacking battles, you must protect Oracle until she completes her hack. If Oracle's HP reaches zero, you will lose. Skateboards! Recovering Oracle's health. When Oracle takes damage, she can be healed with Persona skills or recovery items. Keep an eye on her HP to ensure it doesn't feel low.
Persona!
use this.
Thanks!
Careful! Electricity is useless here!
Persona! Silky! Are set! You're mine!
No.
Let's make sure Oracle's as prepared as possible from here on out.
Oracle is able to equip protectors just like the rest of the Phantom Thieves. In addition to standard female gear, there is also special gear that only Oracle can equip. It is recommended that Oracle has a protector equipped for any future hacking battles that may occur.
Shadows detected here.
Wait, it's cool. Shadows. Okay, so I like that this game gave a reason for your navigator to have a protector. Because in Persona 5, like, your navigator having armor, to me, didn't make a whole lot of sense. So I think I equipped something that increases, like, luck stat or something. Thinking that maybe it would make the navigator effects happen more frequently, but I don't know if that's true or not. But, like, I don't think there's any real purpose in Persona 5 to having Futaba have any gear, because she doesn't fight. So she can't take damage, and thus having the protector on her doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
Persona!
Oh, don't use that. Oh man.
Take this.
Incoming.
This one.
Attack.
Let's
brace
go.
Yourself.
Jack-o-lance, Pixie, Silky, are set. Take this. Come. Rabbit step.
It's over.
It's over.
And a barrage. Attacks won't. Triangle attacks won't consume ammo. Press triangle after certain attacks to perform an additional three shot attack. UN July issue. Oh, that's probably Union. Or Un-Un.
She made the cover of Un-Un? That's a really famous magazine.
A widely recognized symbol of power. Mona's theory is being proven with each turn.
She would have been famous even if she hadn't started doing all this.
Panther.
Then what reason did she have? Does she even have one at all?
Whatever the case, the next core is the last one. It's just a bit west of here, over by Bunkamachi.
Bunkamachi? That's quite the cultural hotspot.
Returning to Shibuya Crossing and using Central Street would probably be the quickest.
Because of Makoto's line, I got all, like, ooh, is there a secret? But now she's probably just referring to the item I picked up.
Remember how we used to go tearing through palaces together? Ah, oh, good times.
We're in a good position. We can attack at any time. Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Let's go!
Break a sweat.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Come on. Come on.
Locked on target.
Oh. Harrison recovery. When you are inflicted with a status ailment, your teammates may sometimes cure it for you. The chance of this happening can be raised with bond skill. Thanks.
You guys rock.
Okay. I'll reveal your true form.
I'm gonna go with Ryuji in my party because he can still do a thing, kind of. And I'm gonna put. Morgana in as well.
I should write something.
Let's save.
Once you get past Central Street, you'll be at Bunkamachi.
Bunkamachi is home to a large ballet hall as well.
Ballet? Oh, I got it. Where wealthy people have others park their own vehicles for them.
That would be valet.
Okay. Well, what's the purpose of that? Surely there'd be a purpose to that, right? Item. So you can get the drop on that drone.
Someone looks happy. Was that this looks like something.
Hacking battle tips. Hacking battles will progress more smoothly if you are able to keep Oracle safe. Preventing enemies from getting close, keeping her health high, and protecting her with defensive skills should all prove effective. Skills that can be used on allies can be used on Oracle by targeting her with L1.
Start hacking. You guys ready?
Definitely. Okay. I probably should have waited to use that.
Perhaps
I should be taking notes.
Let's go.
DS6, that's kind of disgusting.
Let's go.
This should be useful, huh?
It's a shadow. The form of it like that.
All right. Come! Let's go.
Huh? Oh, what's that for?
Looks like some kind of generator.
Result. Could it be broken?
It's feeding power somewhere.
Why don't we just leave it for now? I got other shit to do.
Huh. Really? The corner that does nothing? Huh, strange. Alright.
Alright.
Whee!
Let's go.
Whee! Register this.
I'll just add this.
Cool. Registered. right, let's go around the corner here and hop up.
Hey, ain't this another one of them terminals Oracle's been hacking?
This one's screen is blank, though. Could it be turned off? We powered something earlier. Was it not this terminal?
No, that went here. It's just not enough juice.
Hmm.
Based on the power consumption, I'd say this thing uses three separate sources.
Three power sources? The electric bill for this terminal alone must be...
There have to be more of those generators somewhere nearby. Let's go back to Central Street and look.
Feeling pretty tapped here. I think I'm out overdid it.
Okay, this gives us a nice viewpoint, but it doesn't do much else. Makes you want to dance all night. Ha, huh, funny. Jesus. Already dead? Wow. Oh wow, that was not a good decision. Getting to that fight was not a good decision on my part. Morgana, you're gonna single-handedly save us.
Ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
Let's get out of here. let's return. Let's get out of here. When me evading attacks is Morgana, decide, like, just saved us from a complete party wipe.
I should write something.
I've got no idea what you're doing, but just be careful, all right? Okay? All right, let's gather at the hideout.
What are you looking for today? How many? Are you sure? 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 How many? Are you sure?
How much? Let me just check something. Sophia's weapon that I gave her, what the heck even was it? 56 and has Dizzy Blow. So why is the... That says 42 up, 54 up. Oh no, I guess those are down arrows. Wow, I'm a moron. Those are down arrows. Stupid me. I'm just being dumb. It's fine.
Which one?
Ryuji's weak to wind, so I'm gonna buy him the wind ring.
You want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay?
Morgana's weak to electricity. Wait. Let me just to check things. Status. Weak to wind, weak to electric, weak to ice, weak to fire, weak to psi, weak to nuke. Okay, Sophia is weak to curse. And I'm weak to, like, everything, depending on what persona I'm using.
Who is it for? one?
We already went over weapons. Jesus.
What was it for?
We're going over accessories now.
Which one?
We were gonna buy the... Electric wing ring for Morgana.
Oh, you want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thank you very much.
Then for On is an ice ring.
Do you want to equip that? Thank you very much.
Yusuke is flame.
Do you want to equip that? Thank you very much.
Then for Makoto, we get the psychic.
Another flame.
I don't need any of these.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Need any of these?
Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Psychic ring.
You want this one? You want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage. Who is it for? Are you sure? How many would you like? You want this one? Put it to good use, okay?
Resupplies and limited items. When an item goes out of stock, it may need to be resupplied. Items like these will restock after time passes. Try checking back after fighting battles in the metaverse, progressing through the story. Save. Alright. And I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode. If you did, consider subscribing, leaving a like, that kind of stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna go now, so peace out. Bye, guys. I'll see you next time.